Okay, I've been sighting in my new previously owned but never fired until today, 54 caliber Lyman muzzle loader here. Got it sighted in at 50 yards with 530 diameter patched round ball and 100 grains of Alliance new black powder substitute. It's just called Black MZ. Seems to be pretty clean burning. It's not fouling the barrel up very bad at all, and they say it's virtually non-corrosive. And I'm just using a regular number 11 cap on it. Musket nipple, run musket caps, I like them a little better. But got it sighted in 50 yards. Let's see how it does. Thank you. that was five shots. First one went way low down here for some reason. I'm not sure why. Probably me, not the gun. Fourth one was here, and then the last one up here for some reason, probably me again. Not the best group in the world, but I'm still getting used to the sights, and it's kind of windy out here today and everything else, so I think I can get it tuned in a little better. Seems like a pretty decent little gun.